Okay. So we've got our going up part. And when you get to that last in-between one, you must let the second finger go under the seventh fret. First finger takes over. In-between guy. And then the tag is just going third fret, second fret, closed shape. Okay, so far the whole thing. You can do it three times to begin.